Hey, aren't we in that class together?
James.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, what's up?
Hey.
Hey is for horses.
James, can I ask you a question?
Yeah, go ahead, Archie. Shoot, I'm an open book.
Are you my middle school pre-algebra teacher?
No. Archie, was that a joke?
Well, you said hay's for horses.
Yeah, it's, you know, hay's for horses, you know? Horses, you know?
James?
Yeah?
Can I ask you another question?
Oh, buddy, again, open book. Come on, man.
Do you hate me?
No, Arjun, what would ever make you think I hated you?
Well, as I just said, you said hay is for horses.
Yeah, it's a pretty common jovial greeting between friends. I don't see anything wrong with it.
It's only jovial if you're an asshole.
Well, there, fellow youngsters. How's it going?
Hey, Eli, you're Archie's roommate. Apparently, he's mad at me for whatever reason. Just, you know, fix it. That's what you do.
Archie, what's your beef with James?
Okay, well, I was just standing here minding my own business.
Sure.
He comes up and says, hay is for horses!
Is he an extra sassy middle school math teacher?
I don't think so.
I don't think so. You know, James, I used to respect you a lot, but you fucked up!
Is hay is for horses a slur of some kind? Am I insulting the Jews?
Usually, no.
Okay, good. Well, apparently I've upset these fine gentlemen.
Well, you're a pretty nice guy. It's one of the reasons I started dating you. Now, what seems to be the problem here?
Okay, so I came up to Archie and I said,
hey, it's for horses!
I can't believe what you've done. We're through!
What? After this, I was there for your parents' divorce. I was there during your uncle's untimely death. We share a Netflix account. You're just gonna leave? At least I have Archie.
They left.
At their own house party. They left me. No one to hold me. Nobody hold me tight and cuddle me after I say weird things.
Mr. Johnson, my extra sassy middle school math teacher. What are you doing here?
Hello, James. It has come to my attention that you used the phrase, hay is for horses, past the age of 13.
Yes.
Is this correct?
Yeah, I just don't see what's the matter.
Well, once a person has used the phrase, hay is for horses, past the age of their bar/bat mitzvah, they are immediately initiated into the order of sassy middle school math teachers.
The SMSMT?
The very same.
Oh!
Now we must leave immediately.
Oh, as to not be seen by the general public?
No, because I'm double parked.
Oh, okay, cool.